Today I am going to teach you the old style of breath meditation. This is called Anapanasati in Buddhist text. The first thing you have to do is to select a suitable place for meditation. Then you go to that place, sit down and stay seated in a cross-legged position. Then erect your body. It's very easy to erect your body. Straighten up your body. You will automatically straighten up your body. If you have support on your back, that is better. Now, shall we relax our body? You have to relax your body and close your armpits, like I do. Then, keep your hands on your hip or on your legs. Now, look at infinity and gaze on infinity. Then, pay your attention to your breath. Don't breathe intentionally. Only thing you have to do is to pay your attention to your breath. Little by little, you will tranquilize your body. When you have almost tranquilized your body, gently close your eyes. Then you will feel your breath inside your body. When you continue pay attention to your breath, little by little, you will notice that your breath will cease. When you don't feel your breath, pay your attention to your tip of the nose or tip of this upper lip. When you direct your attention to that point, gradually you will see or you will feel something, some sensation at your nose tip. When you feel that sensation, try to concentrate your mind on that feeling. Little by little, that feeling, that sensation, that scene will develop. When that scene develops, you will finally be able to see a clear thing or clear object, maybe like a star, maybe like a cloud, maybe like a pearl or maybe like a gem. You will see something just in front of your nose. Then try to concentrate your mind on that unwavering object. You will be able to concentrate your mind on that object which is seen in front of your nose. Then you have come to the dhyana state. Your body will become immobile and your mind will grasp the object of meditation without wavering the mind. You are in the dhyana state or you are in the deep reverie. Continue this deep reverie. Probably you will acquire supernatural powers within 2 to 3 weeks.